I'm the VideoMatics Program Manager for Rosco, and I'm here to tell you about our ROSCOLive Fleet Management Solution. The Dual Vision Recorder connects to our cloud-based ROSCOLive Fleet Management Platform with a 4G cellular connection. ROSCOLive allows you to see where all your fleet vehicles are on one screen in real time. The map interface is powered by Google, so you have all of the same functions you would on Google Maps. This overview provides a list of your fleet groups and vehicles where you can hone in on any vehicle with just one click. We've recently added a new quick menu on the right for easy access to events while staying on the map interface. This sidebar menu shows you a list of events associated with the selected vehicles, gives options to watch the event video and/or flag an event for further review later on. The top menu offers the ability for live stream, track and trace, custom video requests, and settings configurations. The custom video request button allows you to request non-event video for download while track and trace options show you an overview of the vehicle's route during a specified date and time. The ROSCOLive platform includes a more extensive page for events management. This page shows a list of all your vehicles that can be filtered by date and time, event type, groups, and specific vehicles. There's also a section for notes to jot down comments for any event and specifies the driver as well as the vehicle. This page includes the same video review and star buttons as the quick menu, but additionally, there are actions to create a JPEG snapshot of the video, a share button to email events to others, and a download button to save events locally. A recent ROSCOLive update is our driver management section. Previously, the only way to identify a driver would be to view the dual vision video footage and put a face to the vehicle. Now, ROSCO offers driver badges and readers that can link drivers to vehicles, routes, and events. This is such a powerful tool for driver training. This allows fleet managers and owners to identify the safest drivers and those that may need a bit more help. This isn't just used to penalize drivers, but gives opportunity to set goals and celebrate accomplishments. As a fleet manager, whether you have 5, 20, or 1,000 vehicles, it's laborsome and time-consuming to physically retrieve and maintain SD cards. Though it's always a good idea to do a health check on your devices, and we recommend reformatting your SD cards every few months, we know that this can fall to the wayside. What if we told you that you never have to touch an SD card again? What if you could perform your preventative maintenance and software upgrades remotely with just a few clicks? Well, guess what? Now you can. ROSCOLive has a fleet admin menu that is only visible to those with the proper authorization. This menu allows managers to change fleet configurations, review data usage, manage users, and perform maintenance and software updates remotely. Software updates can be done for each individual device, separate groups, or the whole fleet at once. For any fleet manager, the time and labor savings are immeasurable.